she lost her voice. So I know. So I'm the female. The wee female energy. The big female energy. Hey, is Ari in the audience? Ari?
Should be.
Is he there? He went to get a first light. Okay, so I'll do another song. Hold on. I'll do a piano song. Alright, that came quick. Okay. I was good. Just did the show before. Truly one of the most humble, in spite of her incredible success, the most humble and funny people I have ever met. Well, I'm going to create the Julie Gold Show very soon after this. Anyway, she came back under popular demand. With popular demand.
I'm very honored to be starting the show, Tina. And here's what I'm going to say to all aspiring songwriters. I played the first show. It was magnificent.
Yes.
We shared hearts, and I was ready to walk home, as I've done along Bleecker Street for the past 40 years after gigs, with my heart overflowing. And I did sit at the bar and have a vodka. Now, my policy is never, never, never before. Always after. So I thought I was done. So please, I would never sit. The piano is a holy shrine for me. I would never drink and play. Never. But I am tonight.
Yeah.
This song is now 30 years old, and Tina has given us all a place to present our work in a wonderful, loving, safe environment. Tina, this really is a celebration of you. Thanks for asking me to do this again. And this is a first. And then I will enjoy the show. A lot of Philadelphians here tonight, not in Philadelphia.
Fly.
From a distance.
like my friend, even though we are at home. From a distance, I can't comprehend what all this war is for. From a distance,
drink up, Julie, drink up. And it sounds just as pertinent.